help.
I've kept the 3908.
Yes, yes, you did. Okay. Good, no.
Good idea. My battery was getting low. They won't find me in here.
Causing a distraction in one of these rooms, so I lock them in. Not this one. Should come back. Is this door down here still locked? Yes. Okay. It's just a lot of waiting.
Nice.
Whew, okay. Distance. Oh, okay. Alright, it's time to... I don't want what this guy has, right? Well, he's got a taser. I actually wouldn't mind getting... Oh, I got my stuff back from that one guy. Good. Did he have... He had all my stuff, right? Wasn't another... Yeah, because he's the one that... got me. That guy has a taser. And then... Okay, just picked his pocket. So he has nothing on him now. Alright, now to go down those stairs. Go through here. Thing. So that door's locked. This door's locked. And then the door. And I'm pretty sure the door downstairs is locked. I'm too far away to be able to tell, but I'm pretty sure it is. Alright, let's go. Yep, that one's locked, so they can't get to me where I'm at. Good. Take this.
The net delusion, Evgeny Morozov, comes out swinging against cyber utopians who preach drop tweets, not bombs, and Twitter trumps torture. While I applaud with Morozov's warnings of the dangers of the internet, I'm appalled by his lack of execution. Half of his arguments are clouded by caveats and quantified poppycock, making our cause feel like nothing more than an intellectual balance-keeping experiment rather than an ironclad guilty verdict for the web. We deserve better than this, librarian. In fact, call Mr. Morozov and tell him we'll gladly ghostwrite the sequel for free.
Oh, and if that wasn't dripping with sarcasm, I don't know what was. What happens if I unlock it for him?
No sign of safety yet.
See
some help here.
I've heard of the machinarium. Interesting. Oops. Okay, I think I've gotten... Yeah. Ooh, actually, do these guys... You guys don't have anything, alright? Nivis has nothing. Walker's got a taser I don't care about. It just picked his pockets. And the other guy that went through, I'm pretty sure I got everything. Okay, I've got everything, I'm pretty sure. I got the book here, so let's get the fuck out of here, shall we? Going.
Unhand me.
Ah, no. What the hell, Hope? Why did you move? You dumb fuck. Which one of these fuckers has your stuff? Nivia's, of course. Ah, Hope. Fuck. What the hell? What the actual fuck were you thinking? Pretty sure we already checked this, but yeah, I thought so. Now I've got to get my shit back from that asshole in the full armor, so I can't do anything to him. Not that I could, because he's got took all my farm shit. Okay, so I need Nivis. He's where again? Where is he? Where is he? Him. He's going upstairs. Okay. Oh, how do I want to do this? I've got to get upstairs. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna leave this door closed. Leave this door locked. Leave that door locked. I don't know that I can go up these stairs. I'll try, though. Oh, that is the stairs. Okay, never mind. So I'll leave this door locked. And go upstairs. Oh, I'm not close enough for the next camera. Damn it. Nothing. There wasn't anything in here that I could use to trap someone, was there? No. There's Nivea's. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, take a moment to hit that like button. If you haven't done so already, subscribe and hit that bell notification icon to stay up to date with all the new videos. As always, I enjoy and appreciate your comments, and if you could share my channel and videos on social media and across the internet, it would help, as it is your support that keeps this channel going. So, until next time everyone, as always, please, stay safe out there.